Idea 13 is AA for everyone. Learning. I'm writing it down so I don't get lost while I'm talking about it. And what I mean by AA for everyone is AA, Alcoholics Anonymous, is a physical space that people go to who are battling the same addiction, who are currently sober. I think you have to be sober for 24 hours to participate. You go and you share stories, usually about your life now or when you were drunk, and to support each other in fighting this addiction. And then of course there's Al-Anon, people who are dealing with alcoholics. And when you're not an alcoholic, but you're addicted to other things, not narcotics and the very big communities that already exist, but television, Facebook, shopping, gambling, eating, whatever it is that you're addicted to that is affecting your life in a negative way and you want to change it, finding a group of people to do that with so that you can, like, that you're committed to not doing that, right? You're going to, or reduce, you can reduce your Facebook, you can reduce your alcohol consumption, you're going to reduce whatever it is that you want to reduce and why you want to reduce it, what kind of life you believe you will live without or less of this. And I mean, I believe that connection and community helps us with addictions, that the more we feel connected, I don't even just believe that. I mean, Gabor Mate, he's like, his talks and stuff, he proves it, that connection is very much needed to overcome addiction. And yeah, and so anyway, so there's physical spaces. I went to AA meetings, I'm not an alcoholic. I went to them as kids with a friend's mom, and I went to them as an adult with friends who were getting their chips or was dating or those kind of things. And part of me kind of wished I was an alcoholic. It's like, gee, like it's a ready-made community. It's a community that you have this one major thing in common with. And recreating that for online spaces, I don't know how you do it, but I think there's definitely a way. I think talking face-to-face on camera is a big important step. And so there's areas I would definitely like to have it in. So A for everyone, having that community that you can overcome something with or grow with, who support each other and share stories every week or every day or whatever you need to get through this stage of your life, I think is really important. And of course this is very related or very similar to the online support groups, but it's slightly different. So I wanted to share it. It is apple number 13. Online AA for everyone.